Have you ever wondered why the bears disappear from sight when the winter season comes? That is the time when they go into hibernation. Hibernation is a way for bears to survive the cold and food-scarce months by lowering their metabolism and body temperature. Before that, bears store a surprising amount of fat, reaching up to 20,000 calories per day and can gain as much as 30 pounds per week. However, unlike true hibernators, bears' hibernation is more of a winter dormancy. It means bears may wake up and move around, but remain in a state of reduced physiological activity until they emerge in the spring. It's fascinating that despite several months of dormancy, bears do not lose muscle mass and their bodies efficiently recycle waste products. Overall, hibernation is a fascinating adaptation that allows them to survive in the harsh Arctic environment and emerge in spring with the strength needed for the challenges of the wild.